So this is rhodopsin, that is the visual pigment present in the rods. Okay, and when light falls on it, there is a photoisomerization and visual excitation. So ultimately, this rhodopsin is converted to methorhodopsin, lumirhodopsin, metarhodopsin 1, 2, and ultimately it is converted to 11 transretina. So at least just remember, this rhodopsin is made up of 11 cis retinal and opsin. Then everything is easy. Okay, once you remember that rhodopsin is made up of 11 cis retinal plus opsin, when light falls on the rhodopsin, on the retina, this rhodopsin is converted to betholumi, metarhodopsin 1, 2, and ultimately it is converted to 11 transretinal and opsin is reutilized. Now this 11 transretinal in the retina, it is with the help of isomerase enzyme, it is converted to 11 cis retinal and bind with the opsin to desynthesize the rhodopsin. But some portion of the retinal, they will go to the liver, and liver, there is an enzyme called alcohol dehydrogenase enzyme, and with the help of NADH, it is oxidized to NAD and transretinal is reduced to transretinol. Then in the liver, with the help of isomerase, it is converted to 11 cis retinol. Then again, retinol is oxidized to 11 cis retinal, and it is bind with the opsin to resynthesize the rhodopsin. Those whole this called as the Wahl's visual cycle. Okay, I will draw it again. So what happened? This, what is Wahl's visual cycle, is asked as a separate question also in exam. So this rhodopsin, just remember, it is made up of 11 cis retinal and opsin. So when light falls on the retina, there is a photo excitation, visual excitation occur, and it is converted to different form. Like opsin is reutilized, but 11 cis retinal is converted to methorhodopsin, lumirhodopsin, metarhodopsin 1, 2, and ultimately it is converted to 11 transretinal. Now it has two fate. Like in retina, it is isomerized to 11 cis retinal, and it will bind with the opsin to resynthesize the rhodopsin. Or it may go to the liver, where it is converted with the alcohol dehydrogenase enzyme. So NADH is oxidized to NAD, while retinal is reduced to retinol. While in the liver, there is the isomerase enzyme, it is converted to 11 cis retinol, which is oxidized to retinal. Okay, and here NAD is converted to NADH, and it is resynthesized to rhodopsin. Okay, this is about the Wahl visual cycle. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and press the bell icon so that you can see the future video also. So thank you for watching this video. Bye.